The locals at Killing Village said they desperately need a high school which will benefit more than 10,000 people in 20 council wards. They say they do not have a nearby high school for their children to attend. The locals have been walking distance to other schools in the electorate for too long, and they are building their own school. Muglamp local level government president John Wamp said Western Highlands provincial government have recognized their interest in building the school.
Leadership long governor by Swingdi, where I'm looking this land need now, I'm all supply all material. Now all some something where by me play no not long afford him line.
The school after completion will be named as Hagen North Provincial High School. This will add to the 24 high schools in the province, an initiative of the Western Highlands provincial government to support locals to build their own high schools. The locals have given their land for free to build new schools. They have also provided free labor, timber and other materials to build a school with some help from the provincial government.
No got money, I'm now country got problem money too now. No got money give him. But me play, yet me play strong long working for school now. Me play you see my own resource blue me play. Ozem long got him the white blue me play him free. Ground me play him free. Where me play like him school by come up.
The locals have given up politics and tribal fight to build a new school for their children. They are beginning to see the importance of education. Their appeal is for the Education Board to recognize their school. Vasinata Yama, National MTV News, Mount Hagen.